small portions of chocolate, are they good for your health?
Yeah, especially the black chocolate, it has been coming, it has been proved now. It's good for your blood pressure, good for, it protects your heart, and also against aging, it protects the aging also.
Right.
So for that reason, black chocolate is good. Dark chocolate, what we call dark chocolate, is good.
How about the white chocolate?
White chocolate comes the same thing. It's not so good as the dark one.
Yeah.
Because the studies, whatever studies have been done, they've been done with dark chocolates.
Right.
And they look good.
They look good, they taste good.
Yes.